We're coming for you! We know where you are! You can't run forever! You're on our mountain! Turn yourself in, Rambo!
Blast your head clean off!
I didn't do anything!
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Christ, I said hold your fire! We're going down there! Go!
Will! Will!
This guy, John Rambo! Came on the
wire, said he's a Vietnam vet!
Oh, that's just great. Goddamn Green Beret.
That's Gault. That's our guy. That's our guy. He's dead. Dead. Now look at him, goddammit. Rambo must be right here. We should be able to smell him. Stay 50 feet between you. Spread. Spread 50 feet apart, I said.
National Medal of Honor. He's a damn war hero. Green Berets are lethal. We gotta be careful. Medal of Honor. He's a damn war hero. Green Berets are lethal. We gotta be careful.
Thank you. Will! Help!
Singleton, where are you? Talk to me!
I could have killed them all. I could have killed you. In town, you're the law. Out here, it's me. Don't push it. Don't push it, I'll give you a warning. Believe. Let it go. Let it go.
Thank you.
police made a terrible mistake, thinking he died in that cave-in. John Rambo had scrambled out of much darker places in Nam. He was a machine of war. We made him that way. And that sheriff, those cops, they switched the machine on, and they didn't know how to turn it off.
This is a police emergency. Please clear the streets immediately. Stay in your homes and lock your doors. Stay off the streets until you hear further instructions. I repeat, this is a police emergency. All civilians, stay in your homes and lock your doors.
You're arrested.
This is a police emergency.
gun, you crazy bastard! Kill me! Rambo! Rambo, don't do it! Listen to me, Rambo. You have no chance. The building's perimeter's covered. No exit. There are nearly 200 men out there and a lot of M16s. This mission is over, Rambo. Do you understand me? This mission is over!
Mission...